There seems to be a new spiritual presence in the vicinity, weakening my abilities. I've placed a curse on a degenerate gambler to whom I had loaned a significant sum of money, as is my business, and who has now fallen behind on his payments towards said loan. I declare that if he did not repay what he borrowed by midnight last night, that he would drown inside his own limousine. That night has come and gone, and the man still lives. I don't know why. You are Alain's partner, and I have a partnership with Alain, which means we are a team. And we cannot have our enemies and those indebted to us believe in my powers are waning. We will root out the Gauls, but first, we need to deal with this. The gambler's car must end up at the bottom of the bayou. Find it and pick him up, posing as the driver. I'm sure you can figure out the rest.
Should have taken those anti-diarrheals.
Alright, there he is. For once, you picking me up in a good mood. I'm up 900, baby. Luck was a lady today. I know, you're gonna lecture me about how I'm not really up considering past losses. Perspective's not very high on my priority list. Right now, Hector, we're gonna celebrate. The usual cheap sex and expensive drinks. You know the place. Let's go there. You sure it's just the right way?
Thank you.
by Augur has come to pass. Let that be a lesson to those who would doubt me.
Stand down for now.
Should have taken those anti-diarrheals.
Quit your hollering!